Hello everybody, this is Crafty Mom, and we are going to continue our game in Cradle of Rome. Chains sitting on some across some of these blocks. Plus, there's blue and behind part of them. We have to get rid of the chains to be able to remove the blue. Switch, there we go. It's always nice to hear a bunch of stuff going at the same time. Let's get that blue one out of the corner so then that won't be it. Those that are tough corners sometimes are harder to get out. So. Like we got our hammer, but today's gonna be one of those days that it's not going to want to let me use it. Not sure what makes those able for me to grab and not on others. That last blue one that was sitting up there at the top. Work on getting these others. Got a bunch of chains that we need to still break. Got a bunch of pink. Needs to be dealt with. Stuff's not lining up correctly for me to be able to do that. Maybe that'll help some with getting. Well, no, probably not, because there's still. There's another one. Another chain broke. Ah, well let me, I don't know if it will break a chain. Yes it will. We got it to work that time, so that is great. Okay. or that watermelon that's sitting there is causing me things that not want to fall like I would like for them to. So I need to figure out how to get a watermelon over there. Ah, there we go. Got the watermelon over there. About the time I said that, I got it to swap. Where I didn't want it to, but that's okay. That happens pretty often. Let me go that way. Wrong, I'm trying to move that the wrong direction. Still doing well, good with our time. No. Can't move that the direction I wanted to yet. And we've got another one. Chains, and I noticed we have two blue ones over here tucked on the right. I just got one of those removed. Hammer again. Of course. Got that one out of there. I think we have now managed to break all the chains, so we just have to get rid of all the blue squares now. Three little squares down here at the bottom still. You can just hear stuff keep falling. Our hammer right there. And that would be the end of that level. Okay, here. Let's start our next level. Okay, this one looks like it just has blue. Yep. Most of these squares are just blue. So there's no chains. This time we have the lightning bolt power up. Which means when you click on it, it just does its random thing and blows up squares. same blue square up here at the top, kind of on the right. It's up there by itself, so I have to remember it's there and keep looking to see when I can match something to get it out of there. Those are always the one. Oh, it just took care of itself with other stuff falling, so that was nice. Their lightning bolt there. Still doing well with time. Got some in the middle, they're just being stubborn. Okay, got that one out of that little corner. I just saw it there. Got it out of there quickly. Lightning bolt is just, or this, well, there's a lightning bolt and a melon down there. I'm gonna go work on these on the other side for a few minutes. See what we do there. Now we just have the watermelon on this other side. Get out of here. I have two down there in a row. That level, and we're gonna thank everyone for watching, and we will see you next time.